The Central Board of Film Certification has not suggested any cuts in Sanjay Leela Bhansali's Padmavati, but has asked for 5 modifications for the movie to get a US certificate, Censor Board Chairperson Prasoon Joshi clarified on Saturday. Uncertainty has been looming large over the movie's release since a few months, but on Saturday, CBFC, following an examining committee meeting, said that it has decided to give a US certificate to the movie subject to modifications. Setting the record straight, Joshi told INS via email, "There are no cuts suggested in the film by CBFC, only 5 modifications." Regarding the film's title Padmavati, Joshi said that the discussed change is to Padmavat, as the filmmakers have attributed their material creative source as the fictional poem Padmavat and not history. CBFC has also asked the makers to modify the song Ghoomar to make the depiction befitting the character being portrayed. That apart, they have demanded modifications in the incorrect, misleading reference to historical places, Joshi said. Additionally, they have asked the makers to add a disclaimer which clearly makes the point that the film in no manner subscribes to the practice of sati or seeks to glorify it. Joshi added, "These suggested changes are completely in agreement with the filmmakers, the producers and director of the film." Padmavati, backed by Viacom 18 Motion Pictures, is directed by Bhansali and features Deepika Padukone, Ranveer Singh and Shahid Kapoor in lead roles. The film, which was to release on December 1st, has been embroiled in controversy over alleged distortion of facts regarding Rajput history, with Rajput outfits and some backed by the BJP actively protesting its release. A parliamentary committee summoned Bhansali in November to resolve the issue, and the filmmaker had clarified that the controversy over the film is based on rumours. The CBFC set up a special panel to watch the movie. The screening was held on December 28. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.